turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 meters, turn right.
Hayley, what is that?
Pretty neat, huh? Not every day you get to be fired out of a supersized Hot Wheels launcher.
The principles are mostly the same. Been a tough build, but it's ready. The biggest, fastest theme park ever. Come on, we have a slingshot to catch.
an entrance. But now the fun really begins. Before we sign you up as an Academy rookie, you'll need to pass the qualifier. Meet me and Alejandra here. To get you started, here's your brand new Baja Bone Shaker. You're starting as a rookie, which means you won't be able to drive faster cars until you reach higher ranks in the Academy. Don't want you overshooting the track. Arrived at your destination. Complete this qualifier and we'll let you loose on the rookie events.
My job is to find the ultimate Hot Wheels legend, so I brought Alejandra along to help with the qualifiers.
Thanks, Haley. Okay, let's get started. Keep your cool, we're going to take on Ice Track. Let's go. Okay, this is your first qualifier. Time to show me what you got. Up the slope, fast as you can. Okay, not bad. You're not a legend yet, but you have potential. I'll let Haley know you can join the Academy as a rookie.
Hey, Sebastian. This is your award for completing the qualifier. You are now officially a rookie in the Academy. We've added a load of new events to your schedule. Complete these to earn medals, and you'll be a Hot Wheels legend driving the fastest cars in no time. So, what will it be?